Mindenképp folytatjuk a Dungeons is kettőt. Most addig mondjuk végig, amíg Káfia rázadásból kinevítottam az összes Mordent. Lényeg az, hogy 64 szintű, mindenki már 64 szintes. Már megerősítettem annyit. Ez a 68-at kell megerősítem kérdezni. Mert se tovább a Broken World-be.
I will never rest until I punish the man who put me in that fortress cage.
Hoztatok állni az, aki bezárta itt.
Thank you.
ilyen repefejzés meg lesz. Most. Maja, elvsze. mindjárt.
Can it be true? Is the seal broken and the Calrathian Nexus again free for our use? Ah, my friend, that sigil contains the essence of the Calrathian Nexus. Hand me the soul staff and the sigil, and I will combine them to make the staff into a very powerful weapon. You have earned it as a token of our thanks. Behold, friend, the soul staff of the Nexus. Thanks to you, the mages of Calrathia can again practice our arts and develop new spells to use against the Morden. You have earned this.
Hello, have you located?
Hello! Are you here to buy weapons?
Hot more heat! Smash the world too there. Elmézi négy az 33, ez pedig... Ott van egy 95. Hát én nem tudom. Na, később. Need it. time we're on, Bobby. Nem halnak, ez egy... Elég ma! A vége maxon. Azt hiszem, hogy még 623. Itt pedig 68-84-ből 681-840. Így erősebb vagyok.
Go away! None are welcome here!
I wish to join the resistance.
Very well, step back. So you claim you want to join? Sartan, is that you?
So you do remember Sartan's face after all. Good. This is the last face you'll ever see. Prepare to die!
Wait, let me explain.
Nothing can save you now.
Say it, but boss.
Orain, what are you doing here?
Sartan, what have you done?
I've killed this filthy Mordin spy. Why are you not with your unit?
I was with Osric before you killed him.
What are you saying? Surely you are not a spy as well.
Sartan, you've made a terrible mistake. This man was a spy, but he was working for us.
What? Your tongue is dripping lies.
No, we served together. Osric was working undercover, trying to locate a secret Mordin arsenal. Prisoners are being held there, perhaps even tortured. He was searching for a way to free them.
I did not know.
Osric told me of his time in the fortress. He locked you in that cage because he didn't want you to endanger the search.
I have made a mistake, Osric.
Now I don't know how we'll find the prisoners.
I will find them. I will make amends for what I have done.
Hát akkor ez a kín nagyon hülye volt, úgyhogy lezártam. Meg miért nem volt, hogy ezt elmondja neki. Szóval ez volt az egyetlen hibája, hogy bezártam.
Thank you.
Easy. You take my man.
Drifting sand and drifting souls, a world gone dark in the hour of glory. The tears of the dead beneath the plain are falling. A river of mourning flows unseen by mortal eyes. Will you heed its warning? The new dawn is coming, but will it emerge from above or from below? The dirge has been sung and has reached mortal ears. That is sufficient. The distant shore approaches. This soul's rest has come.
Yes. Mi maradt három. Megállom.
Another of the circles. I'm eager to learn what this one will tell us.
Ještě to došlo.
It is hard to believe I'm going to see this place at last. Here is the Eye of Darkness. This Eye of Darkness is merciful, because it represents the unknown. It would be a burden to know too much. Perhaps that's the only way the Azunites could continue on, if they were oblivious to the end that awaited them.
Frozen Star. Yes, all time we have the wish.
Azunite symbols etched there. It will be an honor to carry this into battle. It's hard to put into words what I'm feeling now. To find such a treasure awaiting me, it feels like the kindest of gifts. And more than that, to know who I am and where I came from, and to know that you and I share the same ancestry. It's as if I will never be alone again. I will always carry this knowledge in my heart. And carry this Azunite blood in my veins. They truly are here, still among us. Their lives were not lived in vain.
I've never seen a finer bow.
I'll kill many a Morden with this weapon.
Magic. Ne,
Hmm.
Etwa 4. today. Chalice. De ez sokba kerül.
Shit.
Soce? Na, a Soce. Szalpalkodni. Thank you. Kint vagyok. Good.
that bomb!
Hello. Have you looked?
Megint süllyedés. De miért ilyen gyenge? Ott van.
Greetings, traveler. Did you hear?
That was not a shame. Mage code and that one.
Thank you.
ma pony zamknął.
Lindy ma! Idź ma kierowoko! Na még több! Ó, ma tényleg túlzak!
Az két kemények itt.
Mikor halmak nem? Mitől van a csontjaimat? Ne, Eli! Hogy már abba?
This is the arsenal Osric was seeking. The prisoners must be inside.
Knock down the door.
Nothing could be easier.
Hey!
Végre. Még ez az. A serősebb vagyok.
Thank you. Who knows how much longer we would have lasted. Please, let the others out of the cells as well. Thank you. Who knows how much longer we would have lasted. Please, let the others out of the cells as well. We're in your debt. Please let the others out of the cells as well. I can't thank you enough for freeing us. Those Morden were ruthless. Come back to the hideout. I'm sure Arrain will want to thank you.
Kipróbálom ezt, igen, 52. Ah, hagyj haza! Valami másnak jó lesz. gyorsabban már, gyere! Nem hagyod abba. Mellett hagyjuk. Így már ki. Habikó. Mindig van egy ilyen pap.
Who goes there? Foolish maggot! You really think I would allow the likes of you to lay eyes on our chief? I would not dare insult him so!
This is an unsafe.
I Fejtsd még passzot, aztán fejezzük be. Lám ezt a küldetést. Nem áll. Mi lesz itt fel? Mi lesz is és eszközt? Legjobban. Nem áh! fighe.
Thank goodness you found me. I thought I was going to be trapped here forever. Can you believe that my own craftmaster locked me in here to die? Ha! I'm only missing because he and his Morden cohorts were sloppy. They did not realize that I had his so-called research journal that documents his dealings with the Morden. I knew too much, so he was trying to silence me. Indeed. This journal is also a ledger. Look on page 23. There is a list of potions, spells, and magical jewelry, and the names of the Morden who bought them. At first, I did not realize what was going on. And then when I knew just how deep a traitor Bowden was, I was too afraid to say anything. I made the mistake of telling Bowden I thought I was ready to be a mage in my own right and end my apprenticeship. He grew very alarmed at that and refused my request. The very next day, he ordered me to accompany him to the desert to continue some experiments we had been conducting. We were soon joined by three of his Morden friends, so I had no choice but to go along with them. They forced me into this room and locked the door. I had hoped to escape him during our journey, so I had supplies instead of research materials in my pack. Still, I had nearly given up hope of ever being free.
Tehát... követed egy komoly hibát. Azosította a kérését. Szóval sorodóba küldte. Szóval ők zártál.
Please do not tell Bowden that you have spoken to me. I need to lay low for a while. When he realizes I'm free, he'll come after me. Here, take this. It's his journal. Read through it and confront him. If you can expose him for the traitor that he is, he will be forced to leave, and I will be able to return.
Hello, have you located my missing journal yet? Or did you come to shop? Excellent! Give it to me, please. How is that possible? Are you saying he's still alive? Thanks, Zyria. It's a miracle. What did he have to say? What? Why would I do such a thing to my own apprentice? I will not stand for an impudent young pup like you to stand there and spout baseless accusations. Guards! Little fool, you will not live long enough to show that to anyone.
Who's like that?
You have done more than I hoped for. You have my deepest thanks. I've been working in the magic trade for years. Now that the parasite Bowden is gone, I think I will reopen the magic shop on my own. Perhaps Calrathia would not have been so easily cowed if they had not been swindled out of every measly cent by that traitor. I owe you a reward. Please, take this with my gratitude.
Strength. It's gift, ain't she?
Welcome to Derek's Magic Emporium, where our goods are plentiful and our prices are fair. Can I offer you anything?
Mm-hmm. speak to the things. I'm,
Welcome, Sartan. Your new friends here have told me of your bravery.
He saved us all.
We owe him our lives.
I owe Osric his. I wish I could undo that moment.
In your haste, you killed a fellow soldier and a trusted friend. For that, I should take my vengeance.
I must pay for my crime.
But you have served us well, and I can learn from your mistake. I only hope you will learn as well.
Sartan will never again strike in anger alone, and I will never forget Osric.
To leave Sartan with the knowledge of what he has done is punishment enough, I think.
He will have to live with his guilt.
I wish you luck, Sartan. It is a heavy burden you now carry.
That is a grave lesson for you to learn.
It is. Sartan will not forget it.
Greetings, friend. Can I offer you anything from my shop?
Greetings, traveler. Did you hear?
azt várjátok egy kicsit, mert még van telkéintézni. Itt van. Chant of Health. There's Treasure Hunt. Hát ez majd meg volt, vagy nem? Aha. Prospect-én nyugodtan várható. Northern Plain of Tears. Jó, meg azokat megcsinálom. Ez a kettő biztos meg lesz. Nem kell mindig megvárni. Volt egy réteg gomb is. Színész is vette. Purity, megvan. bellissimo. Ott volt egész végig, de hogy lehet, hogy nem vettem észre? Jó, hát tudom, mire van. Szerintem már jó állunk. Ez a kisben.